Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers. The likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
Well, certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
There's no doubt how prestigious the Intercontinental Championship is here in WWE. Back inside the ring. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Flatliner. Oh, and a knee. And another.
Now, trampling the opposition. And Ricochet making him think twice.
Covered by the champ. One.
Plenty of fight left. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Wasn't expecting that. Shaken.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Cover for the championship!
Ricochet against the shoulder up again. This early, no chance. Right across the face. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Well, when the WWE Intercontinental title is on the line, you know, too,
the champion into the cover!
Mahal gets the shoulder up. Still a lot more fight left.
And finds a counter. Who's running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Shoulder right in the midsection.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
These superstars are going to pull out anything and everything they have for the Intercontinental title. For the championship! Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
And the match continues.
The championship hanging in the balance. Pow, a drop kick. And the referee starts his 10 count.
One. Two.
Oh, destroy your face.
Three.
Oh. All right, Jinder Mahal answering back.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Once again, this is for the Intercontinental Championship. Boom, what impact! A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Seven.
And he's heading back in. A big fight feel. Pressure cooker situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Two.
Jinder has the full Nelson.
Here's the pin to the line.
One, two, three.
Jinder Mahal just etched his name in the history book tonight.
Without a doubt.
A rare fail from the human highlight reel, Ricochet.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Jinder Mahal!
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
We knew it would take the performance of a lifetime, and that's exactly what we got. Wow. There's your new champion, ladies and gentlemen.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.